I was wondering, what got you into fishing?
I would have to say it was my uncle. I was really little. My uncle told me that if I could be quiet, that he promised me that I could catch a fish. And I went along with him and my grandfather to go catfishing. We didn't actually catch any fish that day, but it did kind of get me started into the path of fishing.
And how young were you when you first started fishing?
I believe I was 3 or 4.
And what would you say that your favorite way to fish is?
I like a lot of different methods. The most common one that I do is trolling for salmon. And but yeah, I do like a lot of different styles.
And how would you describe what trolling is?
Trolling is a method where you use the boat to drag lures or bait in a fashion that will attract fish to bite. You might be trying to imitate a school of bait fish or an injured fish or something like that to entice other fish to attack the lure.
And do you prefer fishing in salt water or fresh water?
I like fishing in both. I tend to fish more in freshwater because that's what's closest to me. If I'm targeting tuna or halibut, I will go to saltwater to catch those types of fish.
And who would you say your favorite people are to fish with?
I really like fishing with my family, although it's not always easy to entice them to fish with me. I also fish with a lot of close friends.
And where would you say your favorite fishing spot is?
That would depend on what I'm fishing for. For salmon, I like to fish in the Columbia near Brewster, Washington. For tuna, I tend to fish off of the Oregon coast, usually out of the Garibaldi port.
And what fish do you typically catch in saltwater versus freshwater?
Mostly salt water. I catch bottom fish,